skeleton is divided in two. Appendicular skeleton. Yeah. Arms, legs, and pelvis too. Four types of bones broken up. Flat bones, ribs in your chest. Long bones are curved out of place. Fingers making a fist. They can be short, numb, and nuggets like your ankle and wrist. But if complicated shapes